Hi guys, my name is Harry from Advanced Alight Motion. Most of people use tripod for smooth and stable video. Tripod video not look natural. So today we make fake natural handheld camera movement in Alight Motion. But first, if you not subscribed to my Advanced Alight Motion, then subscribe it. And also enable notifications so that you won't miss any of my new upload. For making fake natural handheld camera movement, you need to shoot a real handheld shot on camera or normal mobile camera. Use cello tape for reference. And do some camera movement. In Alight Motion, click on plus icon and select video. First you need to group that video. Select video and click group icon. Take plus shape from shapes. Place it on center of video and adjust it. Click on group layer, move transform. With help of transform effect, animate the position of video such that reference point always close to plus shape. Animate the video frame by frame. After animating, you also apply motion blur you want. In Alight Motion there is not have copy effect for transform effect. So to apply this camera movement to other video, click on group and delete video. Instead of that video, apply any video you want, and see result. It's 100% work. For more video, please subscribe to my Advanced Alight Motion YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and be smart.